Hi, I'm Asta. I've just recently graduated from the University of Exeter, and to be in a chair here has been absolutely amazing experience so far. I think what I really like about this conference, is their will to continue through. No matter what obstacles came through, they were just always there, always willing to help. I think they treated us like family. Like, everyone in the organization committee made sure that we had their water, we had our coffee, we had our food. They looked after us like so amazingly that I just feel like I'm at home. So I think that's one of the takeaways I would like to take. The venue is amazing as well. We have separate room for everyone. We have a projector as well. And all of the delegates that we have in the community have been absolutely amazing so far. They're so enthusiastic and I'm so happy.
This is truly an awesome experience for me to be here at the DM's office. I would like to thank Mr. Keshav Gupta, Mr. Devesh Gupta and Mr. Parth Gaikwad for their support and all the other members of the Dias family. Speaking about the NUN, it's a really very intriguing experience for all the delegates being here debating world issues which are beyond, much beyond their age.